Sports is one of the most exciting and fun things for middle schoolers because it's the best way to interact with other people and it's really fun. So in middle school there's like different seasons, like season 1, 2, and 3, and then you do like different sports such as swimming, basketball, and such. There's about 2 to 3 jamborees per sport, and the last one is like all-star game where the best people from 6th to 8th grade make a team and they compete with other great teams from other schools.
What's up, 5th graders? Can we choose our classes? Of course we can, but not all. 2 electives each year. 1, just 2 electives for the whole entire year. 1st, 2nd, 3rd choices, your choice. Bye.
One of the questions that you might be wondering about is, does going to middle school take a lot of responsibility, such as time management and homework?
Yeah, I feel like when you're doing your classwork and your homework, you have to take more responsibility than elementary school because you have a lot more classes to go to.
Yeah, exactly. In order to follow up in schoolwork, you also have to have more responsibility.
Yeah, for example, if you don't understand something, you have to make sure to speak up.
But overall, it's really similar to elementary school, so you have nothing to worry about.
Thank you.
Some expectations you need to follow are for lunch and the hallways, and Joseph's going to explain lunch and recess. So first, in lunch, you're expected to be more independent, but then you have more rights as well, like using the deli and the convenience store after lunch. And we expect good behavior in a lunch setting and to have to all be nice to each other. And then the hallways, we expect to have respect and not be too loud and not run, or else you'll be caught by this lovely man called Mr. Forrestal.
Okay, and then moving on to lunch recess. In lunch recess, you get access to 2 new commodities which you have never gotten in elementary school. The deli? Wait, did you get the deli? I don't know. The deli and the convenience store. Alright, so the rules are, after you're dismissed from lunch, you can walk there, not run, and you can basically buy anything you want with your KIS ID card. Yeah, it's really one of the best inventions KIS ever decided to do. And for anything else, well, after in lunch recess, you have a freedom of things you can do. You can go to the green cage, which is up at the top near the trails where you can play basketball. You can do you can play soccer in the field. You can do anything in the field, really. That's nothing dangerous. Middle school gives you so much more freedom.
Lunchtime in middle school is very similar to lunchtime in elementary. It's just that you don't have assigned seats, so you can sit anywhere you want, and you eat earlier than elementary.
What is the food like at lunch? I mean, as you know, even though you're 5th grade, all the below grades, you have 3 choices. It's Western, burger and pasta, and Korean. 3 choices. And sometimes, it's always good. It's excellent, actually. Because you have a choice of what you can eat. And if you want to be healthy, or you want to sometimes just eat junk food, like burgers, then give it a try. Always pick one. And there's always also the deli. So the deli, there are like, you can buy food, for example, like cookies or bread or some smoothies sometimes. You can buy it. Because, and the deli is too popular. That's why I recommend you eating real lunch to stay healthy. And after that, for dessert, you can buy something from the deli. And that'll be good. You're good to go.
Advisory is a class you will have for the rest of the year where you can spend time and bond together and also build up strong relationship with your classmates and your advisor teacher. With this class, you go to e-trips, play games, and there's going to be so many great memories you'll make with this class. If there's any concerns or questions, your advisor teacher will be there for you and help you out best as they could.
A club is basically a time where you do certain activities from 10:48 to 11:25 a.m. Middle school doesn't make you do certain clubs. It rather gives you an opportunity to choose the club that you like to apply to. This opportunity will be given in a survey where you ask for three of your top choices.
Is there enough time to change classrooms? Yes, there's actually plenty of time. So for example, you're in block one, but then your first block ends, then you have 7 minutes to get to your second block.
And it seems like really short, but it's actually a decent amount of time. If you don't chat with your friends a lot and get to class right away, it's very easy to get there in time. But if you do chat with your friends and like hang out a bit, then you might be late. So if you want to be in time, the best way to get there in time is to not chat with your friends and get there right away. Yeah.
Your advisory teachers give you your lockers at the very beginning of the year and you can use them whenever you like, and it's just like a convenient way to not having to like carry your backpack around everywhere. And there is not an actual lock on the locker, but there's like a little code, if you know what I mean.